love, and time. Once upon a time, there was an island where all the feelings lived. Happiness, vanity, sadness, knowledge, and love. One day, it was announced to the feelings that the island would sink. So, everyone constructed boats and left. Except for love. Love was the only one who stayed. Love wanted to hold out until the last possible moment. When the island had almost sunk, love decided to ask for help. Richness was passing by in a grand boat. Love said, "Richness, can you take me with you?" Richness said, "No, I can't. There is a lot of gold and silver in my boat. There is no place for you." Love decided to ask Vanity, who was also passing by in a beautiful vessel. "Vanity, please help me." "I can't help you, Love. You are all wet and might damage my boat," Vanity answered. Sadness also passed by. So Love asked, "Sadness, please let me go with you." "Oh Love, I am so sad that I need to be myself. I can't take you." Happiness also passed by. But she was so happy that she did not even hear when Love called her. Suddenly, there was a voice. "Come, Love, I will take you." It was an elder. So blessed and overjoyed, Love even forgot to ask the elder where they were going. When they arrived at dry land, the elder went his own way. Realizing how much she owed to the elder, Love asked Knowledge, another elder, "Who helped me?" Knowledge answered, "It was time." "Time? But why did time help me?" Knowledge smiled with deep wisdom and answered, "Because only time is capable of understanding how valuable love is." Moral: time heals everything. Time is very valuable.